Well, nights like these are just what you hope for as a spectator. A warm welcome. I'm Derek Ray in the commentary position, and I'm joined for analysis by Stuart Robson. And what we have on the menu is live action from the Carabao Cup. It's Blackburn Rovers versus Everton.
Yes, cheers, Derek. Well, what an occasion it is for this club and its supporters. These are the games that they dream of.
Oh, surely. And a goal! 1-0, and what a fast start they've made to this game.
Well, here's the replay. Watch how he goes past his man with such ease, and it's just a change of pace. And the finish is just as good. That's an excellent goal.
So the match has restarted, 1-0 here. Smodic. Travis. Carter. Lewis Travis. And Smodic has it. Showing patience as well as persistence in the build-up. Well, I think a classic commentator's curse just then. Couldn't make the ideal pass. McNeil. Sammy Smodic. A very good tackle. Moving the ball nicely, trying to carve out the equaliser. He's got to score! And the keeper getting across to stop it. They take it short. Element of risk there, but he's won the ball. Oh, is he going to be punished here? Opportunity! And the keeper flings himself at the ball. And short it is. Oh, the referee has given it. Penalty it is. And it's also going to be a booking.
Well, he's absolutely right. It's a penalty and a yellow card.
Chance to even things up here. And a timely penalty save. And a play and a Blackburn throw-in forthcoming. Yep. And space to cross it. Will he find the net? Counter-attacking, very much an option. Vinagre. Here's Dele Alli. Opportunity, Dele Alli. Able to get his body in the way. And over comes the corner. Well, the danger is still there. Cody. McNeil. Mason Holgate with it. And the danger's still on. Sound piece of goalkeeping. Joe Rankin-Costello. Rankin-Costello. And nearing the break, Everton hold the edge here. Time for your assessment of what you've seen from them in the first 45.
Well, I think they've been the better side in this first half. They've defended well, they've looked dangerous in attack, and they've controlled the midfield. It's been a solid performance so far.
And in the perfect position to read it. Cody. Being pressed hard. Read it well. Well, they're on the scent of something positive. Vinagre. That's an effective cross aimed at the back post. Well, it didn't really work the keeper when all was said and done. Well, in terms of added time, a minimum of 1 minute. James Garner. Well, they know they need to stop him. Can he finish? And a goal to increase their advantage to 2 overall. That little bit of a cushion. Now it's all about keeping the concentration.
Well, here you can see it again. Good run, great strength, and a composed finish under pressure. That's a top-class goal.
Goal for Everton.
A chance then for the respective managers to address their charges. It is half-time here. So, back underway, and an intriguing second half in prospect. He read the situation defensively and did his job. He's enjoying space. Well, it looked highly promising, but they got nothing out of it. There's been so much speculation in terms of whether the transfer would go ahead, but it will go ahead, Stuart.
This, to me, shows how desperate they are to get him. Don't get me wrong, he's a top player, but I think the fee is just that little bit too high. I just hope he can live up to that price tag.
He'll be breathing a sigh of relief. Ball one.
Well, Everton haven't bossed the possession, as you can see, but they've certainly shown an ability to counter-attack when they win it back. I expect more of the same. I think it's been a really good performance from them so far.
Yes, really good without the ball and the all-around performance. Oh, yes! A goal! Exactly what they were looking for, and he's come up with it.
Well, first of all, where's the defending? They're all over the place, but give him some credit. That's a good finish. Great composure.
So the game is restarted, and Everton really beginning to run away with this now. The scoreline threatening to get ugly here. Joe Rankin-Costello. Lewis Travis. Carter. Morton. Ben Brereton. Maximum. Commitment, and he's given away the corner. Time for a change then. Corner kick played in. A really intense pressure applied. Well, let's see what they have in store for them on the break. They need to get bodies back. Well, no problems defensively. Vinagre. And now Gay. Caicedo. Gives it a go. Well, the keeper had to concentrate. And time for the change now.
Coming off the pitch, number 8, Sami Cisneros. To be replaced by number 10, Tyrese Dolan.
Let's see about the delivery. Oh!
Well, here it is again, and all you can do is admire the skill. That's a really clever goal, you have to say.
And this is turning into something of a rout, 4-0. A quarter of an hour remaining here. Making a bit of headway. And he stopped them in their tracks. And a friendly reminder that we have more action from the Premier League coming up. It's Everton facing Burnley. Couldn't hang on to it. Well, the supporters think it's on. That's a great stop.
Well, his reflexes are so good there. That's a fantastic stop.
Well, they've been getting two substitutes warmed up, and both will come on here. So the corner played into the box. Good technique displayed. Well, a crucial intervention inside the box. McNeil. McNeil. Idrissa Gueye. Set up the chance. Well, thumped clear. The final whistle, and Everton move on.
Well, it was all at a bit of a canter, to be honest. They dominated pretty much from the start, and it left the result in little doubt. They'll be full of confidence going into the next round.
Well, we're picking him out for a reason. He's had a tremendous game in attack, Stuart.
Well, it's a good performance. He worked hard, played well, and scored a goal. And his team won. What more could you ask for?